I expect nothing less. You're the anti-heroine type I recognized.
I don't care what you call me! Just turn things back to normal now! Give me back my Luigi!
Impossible!
Damn it! Are you kidding me?
Chocolate?
Sorry.
Chocolate?
They're closed today.
Where's the chocolate?
We're having a sugar-free snack fair.
For real? They're all sold out? Is that a thing? Am I cursed to never eat chocolate ever again in my whole entire life? Ever? The chocolate, the cacao, I'm getting withdrawals. Why is this happening? You're kidding me!
Am I really gonna let that thing who created that awful romantic thriller game tell me what to do? No way, not a chance! Even if a hot guy does show up, I just won't fall in love, right? I'm sorry, but there's no way someone exists in real life who could surpass the high standards I've set after my experiences with 2D guys! As long as no romantic relationship develops, then that thing will have no choice but to give up and leave me alone! Sneaky devil who stole my three greatest desires! Yes! Romantic thriller, you say? I will destroy it all! And I will become the romantic